Hey guys, I'm back here again for our favorite editions video, and in this video I'm going to be showing off an edition of a movie that was in my father's DVD collection for years, and now it's in mine. But the movie I'm going to be talking about is one of the greatest Western films of all time. Now, I'm not a huge fan of Westerns, but the ones that I do enjoy are some of the best ones, and I definitely think that this is one of the best Western films of all time. But the edition that I'm going to be talking about today is Tombstone. This is the two-disc Vista series edition that contains the director's cut of the film. All right, here's the front right here. We got two great images of Kurt Russell and Val Kilmer. And then we have the rest of the cast right there. And then down here it says Tombstone, the director's cut. And I love the look of this entire slipcase right here. You know, I love the old rustic, it looks like wood to me, the old rustic wood type case. It really fits well with the movie, you know, the old dirty type Western. You know, I just think that, you know, the artwork and, you know, just the way it looks is really, really well done. And up here it says Vista Series. And as you can see, the plastic is still around the actual slipcase. Turn to the side, and again, it says Vista Series up there. And then it says Tombstone, the director's cut on the spine right there. And then on the bottom. And this was released by Hollywood Pictures Home Video. There's nothing on the top or the bottom. And then here's the back, and it's got a lot of special features, which I'll show you guys right now. There you go. And up here it says Vista Series, and it says celebrating the filmmaker's vision with imagination and content. And then here's two quotes right here. One of the five greatest Westerns ever made by True West Magazine. And Kurt Russell and Val Kilmer are terrific from sneak previews. And then there's, of course, the credits of the film. Alright, turn around, and now I'm going to take out the digipack, and I really like the little cut right here. I mean, not cut, but I like the how you can slide it out. You know, it's just got two areas where you can just put your fingers and slide the actual digipack out. So I'm just going to go ahead and slide it out. Move that to the side a little bit. I have to shake it loose a little bit because it's kind of... So you got this back area right here, which has a continuation of the old rustic look, and then you got the credits at the bottom. And on the spine, once again, says Tombstone, the director's cut, with the Vista Series logo right there. Turn right here, got that great image of Kurt Russell. I'm gonna go ahead and open it up. And then I love this right here when you fold that open. Just got all the characters right there riding on their horses. It says Tombstone and Cross. That is just really, really, really cool to open up and see that. And then this is a multiple... it's got a booklet, and it also has a little drawing of the area of the shootout was in the movie. And it's got a lot of great images from the film. Got right there. And then disc one, which is the movie. You open it up, and there's a lot more images. And then you got disc two, the special features. Take it out. And then more images underneath there. Then I'll take these two out. And you still got more images from the the legendary shootout at the OK Corral. And there's another image of them on the horses. Okay, move that to the side. And the first thing here, this is actually a sort of a sketch drawing of the town and where the OK Corral was. Well, let me open it up. I really like this style of paper. It's really well done. And here's what this looks like. October 25th, 1881, and there's 3rd Street, and it goes all the way down. Really, really nice sketch. And at the bottom right here, it says the gunfight at the OK Corral, the beginning, as illustrated in Wyatt Earp's own hand, 1919. So this was a sketch drawing of that Wyatt Earp had drawn out from for the OK Corral, the gunfight, and the town. So that's really, really cool that they included a reprint of that. Okay, fold this back up, and then got the booklet. And it just has great photos and information about the film. Like right here we have a director's note where he's talking about the DVD release and how, it contains what he wanted it. This was how he wanted the film to be, the director's cut, how he wanted it to be seen. And we have a tombstone timeline, which goes through, a timeline of events in the film. Great image right there. You open it up. And first we have Furo at the Orientale, Game of Chance. Got some information right there. And then there's an image. Close that. Then we have the game, the making of Tombstone. The director, and then the chapter search index. I really like how they, they had the book, of how it opens up in the middle right there. It's really, really nice. Makes it really unique. And in the back, which, nothing on it, just a little Vista series logo. And this was released, I thought it would say what year this edition came out. But, yeah. Anyway, guys, that is the 2-disc DVD edition, Vista series edition of Tombstone. Like I said, absolutely love this edition. They did a really, really amazing job with it, all the way down to the, just a little rustic look all the way around to the packaging and the booklet of how it opens up, just, as well as the, of course, the sketch drawing of the OK Corral, the gunfight. It's just an all-around great edition. Thank you all for watching, thanks for subscribing. Let me know what you guys think about this edition, and let me know what you guys think about the film as well. Anyway, guys, hope everyone's having a good day, and I'll see you all next time.